Hello, now this is not really a video for much interest for you guys, but this is really for me to put on the forum to see whether the anti-cheat system is lagging out my system. I'm actually running on Windows 10 with an SSD, and I've got an external HD drive on USB 3 as well. But as you can see, when I boot Squad up now, the actual process takes forever, and it can take up to 5 minutes for me to get in game. So ignore this video, guys. It's not going to be very interesting. This is purely a video for me to get on the forums and ask the devs what's going on, because over the last couple of patches, it's got longer and longer and longer. And I've got a good rig. I've got a 780 Ti. I've got a i5, which is a little bit outdated now, but it's still clocked at 4.2 gigahertz. I've got 32 gig of RAM, an SSD, and 32 gig of RAM installed. So I should have no bother with this at all, but it goes on forever.